gender. But in fairness, she calls herself Sue or Susan, but it's actually Suzanne.
Yeah, okay.
But he didn't know if it was with like a Z or an S. So yeah, he had to call her afterwards.
Thank you.